In order to be able to be the project pilot and the first flight pilot, the competition for that is intense. You want to be the guy that gets the job, and you work hard. You work with engineering, you work with and you're flying. We are flying at the time. We were flying airplanes like T-38s, and so you're being evaluated by the boss and also the customer. It is something that I don't know how to describe it any other way. It's an intense process.